Hi, my name is Zhihong Yu, also known as Hong. I'm the ACDC and Lighting Product Marketing Manager for MPS. Our last video introduced HR1200, which was an industry-first digital PFC plus analog ALC combo controller with graphic user interface. It has less than 150 milliwatts and for no load loss, higher than 96% efficiency, and more than 0.9 power factor, both from 20% to full load. This video will present how to program and configure HR1200 based on the evaluation kit from the GUI. This is the HR1200 evaluation kit. Now let's open it. It includes a 240 watt evaluation board, a programming dongle, a USB isolator to isolate the computer from potential high voltage, a USB stick that includes all necessary documents, software, the two introduction videos, and here are the related cables. This is the standard ABB. It takes universal AC input and provides up to 12 volt and 20 amp output. Its efficiency meets PC Power 80 plus platinum specification, and the power factor meets titanium specifications. In order to program and experiment this evaluation kit, you also need a few basic equipment. First of all, it's an AC power source, a computer with at least one unused USB port, a DC electric load. To demonstrate how to program HR1200 evaluation kits, it is important to follow the procedures described in this video to ensure safe operation. As high voltage is involved here, please make sure you have had the proper safety training before running the experiments. Let's first make sure the AC source is turned off, then connect its output to the EVB input. Then connect the DC load to the EVB output. Plug in the programming code to the EVB. Then plug the other end to the USB isolator, then to the computer USB port. If you leave the programming code plugged in to the EVB with live AC, you will see live performance difference when adjusting parameters on the GUI. But when removing it, you should turn off AC first, as accidentally touching the live EVB may cause body injury. Next step, please install the USB dongle driver software that's on the provided USB stick based on the instruction guide under this folder. Now let's turn on the DC load. Set to 10 amp load and turn on the AC source to 220 volt AC and 60 Hz. The EVB will automatically start delivering power to DC load even without the GUI because the IC is programmed with default code already. Next, double click the GUI software on the USB stick to open it. No installation is needed. After loading, you can press scan here, and the software will open the GUI window. Now you need to press debug, which does the handshaking between GUI and the evaluation board. And after a progress bar goes through, the connection to the EVB is now created. Note this handshaking can be done with or without live AC. Here is the recommended power on and off sequence to power the EVB. As our AC is turned on, if you click the monitor tab now, you can see the PFC performance. There will be various red arrow flag here if any failure occurs. You can change all parameters when power is on for live optimization if AC is turned on. Let's test one simple function here as an example. The power factor compensation, a light load function. At 220 volt AC input, 12 or 2 amp load or 10% of rated EVB load. If we choose PF compensation to be off, then the PF is measured as 0.851. If we turn on the PF compensation with the default setting on GUI, now you can see the PF is improved to 0.91. You can optimize this PF performance on the same menu for your unique design. Now each setting will reset to default if AC is unplugged. If you like to save the settings for future use, you can save to the chip's internal E2 ROM. At the next time, you just need to press the load and program button to reuse it. You may also save to file to allow more boards sharing the same program, all based on the below menu. Finally, to power off, please turn off the AC power supply first, then turn off the GUI, remove the programmer, and turn off the DC load. This concludes the HR1200 quick evaluation kit power up and the GUI operation demo. Now hope you can get the EVB working. GUI connected, and you can start adjusting some parameters for your final configurations. In conclusion, because of high efficiency, high PF, and easy of use, HR1200 has received wide interest in PC, gaming power, industrial power, LED lighting, TV, and other applications. Besides HR1200, MPS will also offer the standalone PFC controller MP44040 that can use the same GUI. I encourage you to come to your local MPS sales office to inquire about the two ICs. You can also visit www.monolithicpower.com.